and I love to paint. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a beautiful sky in oil paint. First, the technique I will be using today is called wet on wet. To do wet on wet, put a thin layer of liquid white down, and it helps make the canvas to get wet and to blend easier. So, do the painting. I use a 1-inch brush and crisscross motions to make a beautiful sky. The colors I will be using today are Prussian blue, phthalo blue, turquoise, magenta, primary magenta, light rose, and mauve. The colors are lighter because there's a layer of white, and white makes everything lighter. So, and you know, you're making a light, fluffy, light, beautiful sky. But you don't have to make it light too. You could also make a stormy sky. Who knows? The possibilities are endless. You can leave some white space for the clouds. So once you're happy with your colors, rinse your brush. For one final blend. This makes sure it's all light and fluffy instead of all angry clouds, because when you do this, you make it all relaxed and puffy looking. And you know, you don't want any of those brush strokes or lines in your skies, so that makes sky looks really, really good. Once you're happy, rinse it. And that is how you can make one beautiful oil painting sky. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram under Artwork by Haley, and visit my website at HaleySellmeyer.com. Keep creating!